Today, we're going to be doing some investigation. It's going to be good, man. So let me turn the volume on for this game. Steam, fuck off. Right, so I turned the draw distance down to see if that would help the frame rate while streaming. I'm at 25 FPS. 29, 27, I don't know why. It was fine yesterday. Oh my god. This game just doesn't like me streaming it. Right, I need to equip all my shit again because I went to prison. Starting soon, still up, of course. That's going to tank the frame rate when I go back into the game, like it always does. I was sure I fucking clicked off of that. Okay, back in the game. Now it's not even showing my frame rate on Steam for some reason. Right. Oh, the best clothing. I don't look much different, to be quite honest. Except I've got a mace and a massive fucking shield. I turned down the draw distance. It means I don't see as much. I've got a cool ass helmet though. What I do? I hit somebody. Right, okay, I see maybe 50 FPS. 55, 56. It's not as bad. You guys won't notice it. I'm at 60 FPS now. I guess it was the draw distance that was fucking me over. Yeah. We're gonna go investigate. In fact, where am I investigating? No. Track down Mason, who seeks out his own answers about salvation. Oh yeah, this is it. Mason makes his home here in the slums. This isn't the slums. I didn't kill anybody. It doesn't. Well, did I? I can't remember. I landed on the ground next to somebody and they were like, oh my god, what's this? And then I fucked them up. As you do.
Someone must know something about this matter. Let's ask around.
Let's ask around. Eh. I can do cool things with magic. Yeah! I've got fire shield. Yeah. Yeah, I'm cool. I got it.
Seems this way leads outside as well. Mason is said to frequent this area. Seems that many people live here. As
Mason
well.
Is said to frequent this forum.
Looking for me, friend?
No.
Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No, it's salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Grand Sorin about salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead.
Is that cause he's black? Is this a race thing? Dragon's Dogma?
Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt.
Gentle manner. Sure.
Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation. Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you.
Like Salvation badge.
That token I gave is a countersign. It will mark you as friend to agents of Salvation. I hope you'll return to share your findings, good or reason.
Yeah, sure thing. Actually, when I first played this game, I did think he was honestly a bad guy. Right, this area out here, I have no idea what the fuck is going on. You can't seem to do anything out here. It's just like a place that leads outside to fucking nothing. I don't know if there's supposed to be a quest here or something, but there's literally nothing here. You can't do anything. That way leads to death. Jumping down there leads to death. Jumping down there leads to death. Running along here leads to a dead end.
Take care when walking.
As far as I remember.
It must have washed up.
Help! Take the offensive! Or can you just run along here. I can't remember. Yeah, you can.
Footing here is poor. Tread carefully.
I don't really want to. I need to go back to Grand Sorin. I guess it was just a way out. Why did I think that there was nothing there? I cannot remember. For the life of me, I think. I don't know. Fuck! Yeah! Fuck, cow tipping. Oh, no, I'm out of breath. What happened? What, I do some sky rapturing? Just walk right by him and dipshit. Let's go! Can I restore stamina? Yeah. Let's go! Oh! That killed me! What a- It killed me! Motherfucking bison cows. I wanted to just ride them. But nope, partly not. I get to be killed.
That too, I hope.
Yeah, okay, at least I'm back here. Worth it. That is what I get. I love Sky Rapture, it lets you jump further, basically. I'll show you. I want to go over there. Can I get over there? No, oh no, what do I do? I bet a little bit of Sky Rapture. Okay, it doesn't work if you want to grab the ledge. But it works if you want to just kind of jump to a ledge that's far away from you, but you can land on it. With your feet. Grabbing things, not so much. I'll try and show you over here. No, it wouldn't be good. I can do it up here, I think. That's where I tested it out to begin with. Yeah, that would grab it, but... Do a little bit of sky rapturing. I've never played as Mystic Knight, so this is all new to me. You're just gonna fucking fly. I'll try and do it over here as well, because... I think it's better over here to, you know, demonstrate the thing. Try to demonstrate. No, it's not. Oh, and I'm dead. Yeah. Don't do that at home.
We like your more candid talk now with that bat.
Away with you! Dipshit, please. Maybe later on I can test it in a better area.
Soaked to the bone!
I'd like to see you do some sky rapturing. See if I can find our way up to the roofs, I can probably show you. Roofs, ladder. Right, okay, I'll be able to show you is better here. So I go over there. See, there you go. I go up there. You can't do it without doing that. I'll do it again. And I'll show you what happens if you do it without that. I'll probably die, but I'll do it anyway. No, I don't want to die. I'm gonna die. Oh, I didn't die. Cool. But yeah, you get the gist now. Where am I going? Right, there's a way over here.
There's a barber shop.
Yo! Meh. I want you to knock your vase over. Okay, how about I do this? Rah! Ah, you're scared shitless now, aren't you?
Oh, I see we are kindred spirits, sir. Will you be at the gathering, then? Word is, there's to be a high officiant presiding. Not that us lot will be permitted to speak with one in such an office directly, mind. Oh, not that...
Yeah, okay. There's another one down here. Ding! Yo.
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. Just far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
The catacombs, eh?
Who among you has seen?
Who among you has seen? Right, I need to do this.
We don't fight. Take all the time.
Take all the time you like. Who the fuck's Bobby Hill?
Take all the time.
Take all the time you like. Oh! God damn it, Bobby. I can't do his voice, I'm sorry. Yeah,
take
boy.
All the time you like. Take all the time.
Take all the time you like. No, I saw it too.
Do make a lot of expressions.
Fuck you, dipshit. So partly hard mode doesn't affect pods. You want a dipshit? Come here.
Let's jump.
There's a freight convoy not far
well.
From here. Come, we'll join them.
Took longer than I thought.
See ya.
I've a bad feeling. Arms at the ready.
Ah, she fell down and goes, arms at the ready! I need to do some sky rapturing over here. Get up! I failed excruciatingly bad. Motherfucker. Is that a griffin? Hold on. Nah. It's a griffin. Get me my fire kettle. Here it comes. Come here. Griffins have the power of electricity. Oh, fucking fuck! Okay, bad idea. Don't jump on its face when it's doing that. Clearly did not like that. I love the griffin in this game. Oh, it fell down! Ah! You guys deal with the griffin. Griffin's gone. Yeah, you can ride on its back when it flies, if you wanna, you know, test it.
We have triumphed.
Done it.
I was clumsy. Soaked to the bone.
I was clumsy. Yeah, totally clumsy. That was your own clumsiness that got you falling in there. Totes. I shouldn't have done that. Now I'm on my own. Dipshit! Dipshit! I may hate dipshit's guts, but... God damn it! I miss him! Dipshit, no! You're the best pawn! These guys will probably kill me.
Get him!
You wanna get me? You wanna get me? Fuck you! Oh fuck, I'm out of stamina. Oh, just fucking kick that barrel. You try to look fucking badass or something? You want some? Sky Rapture! Oh yeah, this fucking power armor that I've got. Bam! Boomf! This is a lot better than what I was doing earlier, like yesterday. I'm liking this. I want to try something. Perfect counter. I want a perfect counter. Right, you! Oh, he broke my fucking... everything. Nope. Nope. Come on. You really? Oh, he got me. Come on, you coming? What's going on? Oh, almost. Almost. You can do it. I know you can. Change directions. Oh, come on. You can do it. Changing back. Okay. You could easily just punch me right now. Oh, he got me! One more chance. Where are you going? You've got one more chance to kill me. Nope. I gave him so many chances, man. There's only so much I can do. Sky Rapture! Fuck you, pieces of shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell, right, okay. No fucking about now. Fuck, son. Oh, I missed. Okay. Alright, they get half my green water taken away from me. Oh, that air fucking block! Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Fuck you. Oh! Haha! Oh, fuck. Any more of them? Yep. Man, he's dead. We did it! Sky Rapture! Not really, I'm still only like level 20 something. 31. Leveled up 10 levels. Got some new look. I like this helmet a lot actually. Solaire cosplay. I'm not gonna deal with them. You all can go play with your billies. I know there's a pawn stone. Oh, last it was like 21. There should be a pawn stone at the catacombs, so I'm good at getting my pawns back. I didn't kill him. Oh, I totally fucking killed him. Oh no, that's just the blood from his head. And he walks it off. Throwing pawns really takes it out of my guy. Warthogs! Sky Butcher! Okay. Rabbit Rapture! Just club it over the fucking head. And there might be a chimera here somewhere. If I'm not careful, I might get attacked. And I'll be on my own. Usually somewhere over there. Oh, grand grapes. Pick some of them. They heal my health a lot. Okay, I can hear the chimera. Oh no, it's some saurians. If I'm quiet, I should be able to just scoot on by. Everywhere. Oh. Just lying on the rocks. Apart from that one, who's come to greet me? Oh no, he's an invisible one. Bring it! That was a perfect block. Sky up shot! Oh! Well, at least I fucking survived the hit for once. Don't call your friends. Bring it. Come on, I'm gonna do it again. Your tail's mine, bitch. That's a lot of fucking experience. I'm gonna kill more of them. I don't wanna fight more than once. More than one. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh man, okay. Let's not fuck with them when there's only one of me and two of them. Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't want to fuck with them though. Yeah, I've still got my pod.
Let's check them out.
There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, we'll join them.
Took longer than I thought.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as sovereign.
For fuck. Shit, son. Oh, that was awesome, that shadow. That's what I want to do. It was just coming to take the cow. Just the cow.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Here, let's go fuck with the sulfur saurians. Or the striped saurians, sorry. Not sulfur saurians. Sulfur saurians are late game shit. Which are saurians that can use magic. Yeah. I don't want to fuck with them.
The city holds every amenity. Would make a fine base for our adventuring.
But I wouldn't give for that mod right now.
Monsters can strike day or night, even in the shadow of Grand Sauron's walls. Fell an ox and we'll have ample store of heat for an emergency.
Dip shit. Shut up. Great.
The Duke's forces grow, and an army of scholars pore over old texts, all to fight the worm. The water draws some beasts near.
Shut up. Oh, a chest.
Goblin!
Yeah! Don't break the shit I'm gonna throw at you, you fucking asshole. Yep. Go after her.
There's certainly no worry of an ambush out here. On my way!
I wish you were dead. Dipshit. Go play with the Saurians.
You're not far to find such a place here.
Wow. Can I pick up the pigs?
A bridge will serve as a fine landmark.
I can pick up the pigs!
Bandits aren't fond of
this is my pet piggy.
If they see us, they'll attack.
Where are you going, Peggy? No, you're my friend. You don't want to attack me.
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
I shall name you Poogie. No, don't attack Poogie! No, dipshit! No!
I'll go at once. Soren!
No! Soren! Damn it! Fucking hell! Shut myself. Coming. Oh yeah. You coming? You coming for me, bitch? Oh yeah. I fucked them up. Peggy, you're still here. I knew you were my friend. Ha ha! Guys, want some? Yeah, I need to remember they can still kill me in a few hits. Dipshit ranked up. There's still more of them. Oh, damn! Dipshit, that was nice. Oh, man. Dipshit, stop being a dipshit and do something. Fucking hell. What the fuck? I was boxing. Fucking Saurians. Great. Everything becomes easier with fire. Oh, I changed the dipshit into a sorcerer. Now she deals in offensive magic.
Comes.
Mid-air kill. There's more. Right there. That was a fucking tail off as soon as I hit it. There's another one over there. They're all over the place. I don't need to deal with them all though. I swear to fuck, dipshit, if you aggro that thing. Right, okay, we're good. You go up here and over to the fucking catacombs. Sky! Rapture! Which should be up here. Yeah, I can kill goblins now. One go! I'll get that giant bag of loot. They'll go up here. Well, where are we? There it is. I'm gonna go in here and get some more pawns, like a pawn that can heal me. That's something I'd really like. Okay. What my friend's pawns doing? Choose pawn to summon. Change search conditions. I want a mage. Support personnel. Pawns by level, by favourites, just by past summons, balance by it. I mean, pawn knows. Pawn level. Yeah, 31. Okay. Want someone who's basic. There's high anodyne there. That's what I want. Targeth's level 13. Heal slot? Waifu? Heal slot or waifu? What do we pick? Oh, the choices. Heal slot or waifu? I'm gonna pick waifu.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored.
Because
to
she isn't using a set. And sets are basically are trash. And I'll pick you.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored.
Heal slot. Just a slot for healing. Nothing wrong with that. Ignore your surroundings at your great peril. Okay.
Cheers, Hen!
What's that?
No waifu, no waifu. Ken, what I mean?
If you would proceed, best be prepared for every contingency.
What is this?
Oh, it's very dark, is what it is.
To offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs.
Purifying brew.
To navigate without a torch.
Take the offensive!
I want...
...fashioned
ages ago, before the fate of Francis. I would quite like... Yeah, that's what I want. The waifu is the blonde one. Can't get through there. What's a harp sad?
To the earth, that their souls might be cleansed and born anew in the coming generations.
Hold up.
What's that? Be careful.
The zombies are in here.
This looks interesting.
What's this?
Insolence! Tis weak to fire!
Fire works well!
Okay.
Strength in numbers of this.
You dead too!
I'd wager we could scale that wall.
Shit. Maybe I fell. Shit. I need to be running at it. Shit. You guys deal with that. Shit. God damn it!
I have split it open with fire!
There, Master! You're dead!
Oh, fuck. Oh.
We have triumphed.
Maybe if I just jump at it. I shouldn't have opened this. Should have left it shut and ran on top of this one. Can you go?
On my way.
Very well. Let me see.
Eh! Yeah! Yeah! If only I had double jump. Just run on the rubble of this.
There, Master! The undead!
Get off, Ifinu!
What's this? I believe some of the prophets are booby-trapped. If you see gas leaking, it is likely a gas trap. I believe ought to light the way lies. We'll find the mechanism faster. Does not seem to
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you all right, Master?
Aye, fuck off.
What dark, forgotten age saw this place built? The Pawn Legion makes no graves. No need. I dare say, even if I lived here, I'd never feel at ease.
Oh, she can't block that. What?
It is a troubling foe.
Are you all right, Master?
Giant monies.
I'll take that.
Lighting these lamps can be of use.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
There, Master! The undead!
Sure thing.
We have triumphed.
Undead!
Damn, son. Where's the exploding fuck?
Leave it to me.
Skull.
A lever.
That's the exit. I see.
The structure is built from a natural cavern.
Some crumbled here and there with age, what's more.
Things that I kill in one hit, makes me feel strong.
Judge from the beasts that dwell here. The place holds a dark power.
There, Master! Stout undead!
Ever it was.
Stout undead!
There, Master! The undead!
Don't want
you
to die.
Ah! Hey, robot, how's it going? You've got Waifu, Fenu, and Dipshit. Dipshit is my pawn. Ah, ghosties! Get this lit. Be gone, ghosty! Flame Ulden! You shall not pass! You do what you do. Should just lying down for a little bit there. Oh fuck! I still haven't played one full playthrough of Undertale. Ah! Ghosty! Wrecked? Let's see, what have we got? Any secrets? Ah, fuck! Have a wee rest. Or die. Dead. Okay, we've got a chest up here. I wonder whose voice that is. That's his ambi. Crack or the noggin. Works every time. It's alright, that undead's okay, she just wants to go home. It hits fire, it's a she, clearly. Oh! Done. There's still someone around here. Shit, son. He get destroyed anyway. Anything up there? No. Two ways to go.
There's an ogre in here, if I remember rightly. Maybe the fire counter on. Destroy them! Fuck them up! Fuck me up. I've heard a lot of people say bad things about the Undertale fanbase. Shit. I don't know what this is all about. I've never came across really any big massive fan base, other than I've heard people say that Undertale's a great game. Well, I guess any fan base has a kind of stigma to it at some point. Like Dark Souls for one. That's a shitty fan base. Yeah, apparently people have a problem with goat milfs or something. Treasure, master. What we got? Something in there. Ah, that's okay. I can get there later. Wizard's helm! No, thank you.
I'm dead.
Oh shit! Oh, I didn't mean that. That was really not a good thing. No shit, it's called the skeleton. Frame plate. I can't wear it apparently, even though. Oh, it's female. I'll give it to dipshit. Right, give me those robes back, I might have to wear them. Cheers, hen. Mackel. Bastard. Can I go down there? Yes, but the problem will die. Here comes the ogre. I don't want him to knock anybody off. Let's go. Yo, ogre. Come right here. Perfect. Fall over. You're a fucking idiot. Phoenix! Oh fuck. Oh yeah. Sky Rapture that shit. Sky Rapture! Oh fuck. Not a good idea.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck that one shot. Oh, fuck. Yeah, don't take this as representative of the whole game. I'm playing.